In this diverse journey, where do you think finance creates value at Wipro Enterprises?
Right, so maybe I'll start with how finance is structured within the organization. There is the business finance function, which or the CFO organization, which works very closely with the business leadership. And also we have centers of excellence, which is treasury, taxation, audit, controllership, legal, secretarial, right? So what we try and do is really two things. One is on the ground where we are trying to understand how we really partner with the business, you know, in terms of mergers and acquisitions, in terms of make or buy decisions, in terms of product strategy or pricing strategy or sourcing strategy. And then we also use the central functions to really kind of understand, you know, how do we really drive savings in tax? How do we make sure that we have a large treasury portfolio? How do we ensure that we are getting the right yield? How does audit and risk ensure that while all the business objectives are being met, that none of the governance standards are compromised? And controllership ensuring that we are getting the right numbers and the books are very clean. So in some form, both all these functions play together to drive value for the organization and for the various stakeholders of the organization.